हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ पराग संजय गांधी एंड आई एम करेंटली परसुइंग माय थर्ड ईयर इन भारती विद्यापीठ होटल एंड टूरिज्म मैनेजमेंट स्टडीज। एज पार्ट ऑफ माय ईवीएस असाइनमेंट आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर सम इन्फॉर्मेशन अबाउट जीआई टैग्स ऑफ केरला एंड द कैपिटल ऑफ केरला इज तिरुवनंतपुरम।
सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड।
पोकाली राइस। पोकाली राइस इज अ यूनिक सलाइन टॉलरेंट राइस वैरायटी दैट इज कल्टिवेटेड यूजिंग एक्सटेंसिव एक्वाकल्चर इन ऑर्गेनिक वे इन अ वाटर लॉक कोस्टल रीजन
एंड यूज इन प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल हेल्थ केयर फूड इन केरला।
It is only grown in Alappuzha, Thrissur and Ermakulam district of Kerala.
Maddalam of Palakkad. Maddalam is a percussion instrument used in Kerala as a accompaniment of a temple art form like Kathakali, Panchavadyam, Kelli, etc.
It is cylindrical in shape and it is chiseled out of a single piece of jackfruit wood. The hollow ends of a drum are tightly strapped with a combination of cow and buffalo leather.
Next is Pine craft of Kerala is a craft of making different types of mats and wall hanging using the leaves of a screw pine plant as a practice by artisans in Kerala. It is one of the Kerala's oldest handcraft and was started an empowerment tool for women in a geographic region but later become highly popular due to its eco-friendly form of practice.
Next is brass broidered coconut shell craft of Kerala. It is a craft of making beautifully carved and brass broidered products like cups, flower vases, nut bowls, powder boxes and spoon using coconut shell as practiced by artisans of Kerala in India.
Central Travancore is a jaggery type of jaggery prepared from the sugarcane grown in the riverbank of nearby places of Manimalapampa, Nekoil and Manachal river of the old central Travancore of
Thiruvitamkur Kingdom of Kerala.